shift tonight. So I want to ask everyone real quick. Put your hands in the air. Everyone. Put your hands in the air. Put both hands in the air. Everyone put both hands in the air. Cool. All right, now I got one more favor. How about everyone stand up? Real quick. Just stand up. We're not going to be stiff tonight. You can just stand up. Stand up. Now listen, I go by the name of Christ like a unanimous. They're going to be coming after me. But my name is Christ. Like, I want to teach y'all to dance. Y'all feel like dancing for a little bit? A lot of people with cameras, they're going to be videotaping. Don't be caught doing the wrong thing on tape. Because it will show up. If you're doing the dance moves wrong, you will show up on camera. You can't even lie about it. I'm going to teach y'all this dance. Everybody repeat after me. Everybody say Jesus.
Jesus.
Everybody say Jesus.
Jesus.
Everybody say use me.
Use me.
Everybody say please.
Please.
Everybody say Jesus. Teach you in slow motion. When the music comes on, it's gonna speed up, right? Follow me. It goes like this. It says, "Throw your hands in the air, and wave them like you just don't care. Pop your head from side to side and shake it like you just don't care." Cut. I'm noticing some of y'all ain't blew your head, but that's cool. Hey, you know what? That's cool. Now listen, follow me. Now listen. It's gonna get a little bit confusing. Follow me. Watch this. We going right, left, back, front, right, left, back, front, slide. Dip, now jump. I understand ladies got dresses and might not, and slide and might, you know what I'm saying? But hey, we're here to lift up the name of Jesus. We're here to have fun. And as a young man of God, I'm here just to represent a generation of young men or, you know, I'm not in the streets. I'm not locked in behind walls, but I'm here using my gifts to glorify God. I'm here to just represent the generation of young men that are truly on fire and they're truly stepping up for the kingdom of God. With that being said, people are here. We're about to jump for the Lord tonight. Put on your dancing shoes.
Jump, Jesus, excuse me, please. Let me see you just throw your hands in the air. You're ready for that, you just don't care.
Now listen, I've noticed this. As a body of Christ, we got to start sticking together. We got to unite because we're more powerful with numbers.